He doesn't have a choice.
To kill her.